I was five and he was six. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down. Seasons came and changed the time. When I grew up, I called him mine. He would always laugh and say, "Remember when we used to play?" Bang, bang, I shot you down. Bang, bang, you hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, I used to shoot you down. Music played and people sang. Just for me, the church bells rang. Shot me down, bang, bang, I hit the ground, bang, bang, that awful sound, bang, bang, my baby shot me down.
It was a banner day for the Russian Federation's 2006 Junior World Champion, Dmitry Romanov, during the 10-meter running target medal match. This year's European champion entered into the competition and went up against the Democratic People's Republic of Korea's 2006 Junior World Championship silver medalist, Myong Wongpak, during the semifinals. Showing his superb skills, Romanov won the gold match 6-4 and became the 2010 world champion in 10-meter running target.
This is Dmitry Romanov!
It was the People's Republic of China's Day of Glory during 10-meter running target women. Li Shuiye and Chao Li Li, who have never entered into an international competition before, stood on the two highest steps of the podium after upsetting two veteran shooters. Li overtook the 2005 Asian Games gold medalist 6-3 and moved on to the gold match. Her teammate, Chao Li Li, entered into the competition with a total of 377 points, 194 in the slow run series and 183 in the fast run series, and went up against Russian Federation's Irina Izmalkova, who entered the competition with a total of 376 points, 189 in the slow run series and 187 in the fast run series. It was a tight competition between the two women during the semifinals, but Chow ended up 1 point ahead of Izmalkova, 6-5, and on to the gold match. It was Li who shot with intense precision during the gold match, beating Chow 6-2. Li finished on the highest step of the podium and with the gold medal, and her teammate Chow with the silver. Bronze match was between Russian Federation's four-time European champion, Irina Izmalkova, and Kazakhstan's Natalia Gurova. Izmalkova gaining point after point and won by a landslide, 6-1 over Gurova. Izmalkova finished with a bronze medal and fourth place went to Gurova.